Yep. Dirtied both my qualifying laps on a track that is very difficult to pass on. Got to get past as many of these people as possible. Huge wreck. Okay, that helps. That actually helps a lot. There's like six cars over there. Alright, keep it clean, keep it clean. I got offline a little bit there. Not a big deal, not a big deal. Plenty of laps to go. Pretty quick, so I don't know what he's doing all the way back here with me. Alright, 10 positions, first lap, I can accept that. Still getting used to this car because I did just jump out of the Star Mazda race, like literally 5 minutes ago. So that's another part of the reason why qualifying didn't go as planned. Gonna make this one easy. It's all right, plenty of laps to go. Don't want to get taken out on this race. Turn down a notch. Put pressure on him. Hopefully he'll wreck himself out. Apex. Alright, glad I got past him cleanly. Puts me into 13th. Okay, he slowed us down a lot there. Noted. with a minor cut if I've ever seen one. Or maybe he just got loose over there. Not the greatest spot to be coming back on track. Or at least get up to speed. Alright, that's good. In 12th, it seems. Top 10 is definitely viable.
That thing was last week, man. Just qualify.
Definitely glad I have a lower downforce setup. Should make things sometimes easier to pass. Oh, don't tell me I ran him wide. No contact on my end. I think we're safe. Puts me in 11th. Let's catch 10th here. My guess is he tried to defend too late in the braking room. It's a deadly apex curve back there. Alright, Maurice has got me about 4 seconds here. Smoothing that out. Ooh, that was nice. That was good. That was good. Getting there. My goal is to catch Ian. Ian is one of my division rivals. Thank you. lap traffic here. There we go, that's a lot better through there. Lap traffic is definitely going to play its role on this track. Hopefully he lets me by on this straightaway. That's not where light catches somebody. Glad to get by him cleanly. That hurt, so that hurt me about a half second. Sorry, still doing good. Keep the pace up, keep the good laps going. That guy's upset. What's he upset about? I'll look into it after the race. Better. Keep this up. A little deep on the brakes. Too early on the brakes that time. Traffic. Whoop. Okay. Glad to get by him cleanly. Cleanly. Looks like I got a free position. Akos is in the pits. Puts me into 10th. Traffic. Hopefully he lets me by here. Like you will. Come on, Keith. Keith, seriously, Keith. Come on, I don't want to go into this corner with you. You have a broken wing. Survive that. That's good. Thank you. traffic has died down for a bit. Folks, I'm catching Maurice here. Traffic. Draft now. That's a good bike, really. Pressure on him. There should be no mistake. If I can get by him quickly, I might be able to catch Ian. Overheating. Turn the fan on, and she gave me some speed back. Give me slow down.
Cannot leak.
Apparently he didn't put enough fuel in. That's unfortunate. Alright, I'll take that. That puts me in a 9th. Barring any major malfunctions. Shouldn't lose any positions. I think it's a little too late in the game to catch Ian. But I'm going to still put in some good laps in case they make a mistake. I can be there to capitalize. Six laps to go across the line here. Traffic. Like looking behind me. I'm about to pick up lap traffic. I should be alright though. Just be clean, just be clean. No need to push past these guys. Just get back and clean. Thank you, sir. Certainly am. Laps to go. You might get lucky. People start getting desperate this late in the race. I got no threat from behind and no real chance of catching anybody in front of me, so it's just turn it down one notch and run good consistent laps. Like catching a guy with a broken wing in the high-speed S's, I'll tell you that much. Stay off a bit much. Guys left. Hope that's not me. Bye. Don't let me by. If I was chasing somebody, that would have made me angry, but we're good.
Come on.
Cannot do any worse than ninth, being the last non-lap car. So it's going to cruise for a victory lap, more or less. Unfortunately, this is the only Lotus 79 race I can do this weekend because, one, I had work yesterday, and two, I'm about to head to the track in about 3 minutes when this is over with. So, won't be able to catch the second SOF race. Glad I was able to salvage this one, though, a little bit. I was incredibly disappointed in my qualifying position, but I wrecked it out because I literally came straight from the Star Mazda. I haven't ran this thing in about 3-4 days, so glad I kept it underneath me during the race here. Zero incidents, too. Should be pretty good for the safety rating. I'll actually be up at this track in June, but not racing this track. I'll be racing the karting track. It's actually up the hill over there. Wait, what? Oh, they already finished. All right, that's going to be it. Good racing. Well, for where I started, that was definitely a decent result. I came into this race right out of my Star Mazda finish I had, so I only had about 3 minutes to more or less get reacquainted with this car, so I messed up the qualifying, unfortunately. But definitely to finish 9th, coming from 24th, is a victory in my book. I didn't score the total amount of points that I won. I think I still got like 115. So it wasn't a complete loss, but it wasn't really what I'm hoping for late in the season. Anyway, let's see where I'm at in the championship so far. Yeah, this week hurt me more than it was good for me. Ian and Arto both had good weeks this week. So they separated the gap between me a bit more, and as well as Tobias caught me. He's only one, or no, he's not. Okay, I still got a good gap against Tobias, but I'm going to have the weeks of weeks for have a shot at top three. Luckily, we're at Suzuka next week. It's a track that I really enjoy. So hopefully I can capitalize on it. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. Till next time, stay true and race on.